Chinese family moved to Newtown. She wanted to find a new friend. One day, Sally heard a noise. She looked next door. A girl was peeping over the fence. "Hi, I'm Hannah. Him Sammy, want to play dolls?"
"Sure."
"We want to get a toys." Later, Hannah's door opened. Sammy's door. "Ready to play dolls?" "Dolls? I don't play dolls. I'll play soccer." And always she ran. Sammy was disappointed. Suddenly, Hannah woke up. She was holding her doll. "I thought you didn't play dolls. I thought you wanted to play soccer." "No, I love playing dolls. But we need another crib. I'll go get mine." And always she went. Then the little girl appeared again. But she didn't have her door. She had a crossbow. "Where's the creek? I don't have a creek. Want to jump rope?" "No, I don't play soccer or jump rope. I just play dolls by the creek." Sammy gave up on Anna. She got her heart and started and sang. Then the little girl appeared. Then Hannah walked up. She had her door and crib. "Where are you?" "Auntie, aren't we going to play dolls?" "Yes, but you must decide. What do you want to play? Dolls or soccer or jump rope?" Just then, another girl walked up. She looked just like Anna. She was dressed like Anna. But she was wearing... "Who's that?" "She's my two sisters, Tuna." Sammy looked up Tuna and Anna. She began to rap. The twin sisters began to rap too. Now Sammy had two new friends.